Fandango with some ads up. Just a couple of little guys here. Let's check this bad boy out. Need a Halloween costume? We got you covered. And it goes to their website. Not sure I understand that copy. Let's try this one. Is Rey going to the dark side? Will Kylo Ren be redeemed? One of the biggest questions fans are asking about, but it just goes to their homepage as well.
These are the top burning questions that Star Wars fans have, and we are going to answer them right now.
Cool. I like that. Very interesting way to promote their company and channels through movies. We talk about this all the time. Using something that people will find interesting to promote your product. So people find Star Wars interesting, so you use that. Whoa, 3.6 milli in paid search. Let's go, Fandango. Holy smokes. To be honest, I was not expecting that. Oh, what's the time frame? Let me check in September. 1.3 mil in September on paid search. These are just estimates, but they have got some real activity online. Very cool. Main paid keywords: movie theater, movies near me, Fandango, movie times it. A lot of paid traffic there. Let's do a quick Google search on you. Yeah, they got some brand protection up. Let's see, movie times near me was their top, I believe, keyword, one of them. No ad. Movie times. Fandango ranks right here at the top. Pretty cool. Is their funnel to sign up? Oh, so weird they have an ad above the fold on their website. What are they trying to get me to do here? Sign up? But looks good. I like these ads. Good deal. Not a lot of ads up. They're spending a bunch of jack on Google apparently though. So take a look. I bet you see a lot of traffic going to Fandango, especially outside the US. It looks like they have way more activity outside of the US. Yeah, a lot more ads up outside the US here. Clearly trying to grow. That's where they see their growth there, outside of the US. And that's probably where a heavy amount of their search is. They rank pretty high in SEO for US-based Google searches, so probably a lot less money being spent on that. But SEO isn't free, people. You know, just remember that. They spent a lot of money to get their site right at the top. And that was not free traffic to get them there, so it takes a lot. All right, that's it for this brief little ad review to start a Monday. Hope everyone has a good week. My name is Bobby Dietz. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.